2 years. We was at a kid's birthday party, and his cousin kept trying to hook us up, and he was standing behind her doing this. No, no. And I was looking at her like, don't worry about it. So, I don't know how we ended up together, but we did. New Year's, January 1st, 2018. He was playing Genuine, Differences. So like now every time I hear this song, I tear up. I didn't cry at the proposal. I was still in shock, so I had this numb smile on my face, like it wouldn't go away, it wouldn't disappear.
And one of a cousin of mine's son birthday party, and was riding around on the little dirt bike, and I seen her. I asked her if she knew if we knew each other, and she said, "Nah, I don't think so." But for some reason, I felt like we knew each other. But you know, it just went on from there, and. My cousin Valerie, she was like, you know, Casey, you know. I was like, nah, I'm good, I'm straight. She said she saw me. And, you know, I didn't want to, that was the crazy part. We didn't really want to talk to each other. I didn't want to talk to her. And we ended up all going out that night to see my cousin Terrell play in his band. And we ended up hitting it off and having a good time. And it just went from there. We was texting, and of course I was over the road, and she was really showing me a lot of attention through text, but you know, a lot of people take a long time to text you back, but she was hitting me back pretty quick, and we started having really good conversations, and about a week after we met, I asked out on just a little nice little date to, I think we went to Hughes. And she agreed, and we had a good little time to get to know each other, and you know, we had some good laughs, you know, had some good drinks, and had a good time. Over my mom's house, we all got together and put it together a nice little, just looked like it was a regular Sunday dinner, and they took her to the back. You know, they want to talk to her about some off-the-wall conversations. She had no idea. So, if you saw the video, after she come from the back, she was totally clueless about it. And she was just, you know, she was stunned about it. She was like, what was going on? If you saw the video, she was just like, what's going on? And she come from the back. Differences is playing in the background. Lights was dim, they had made a chair, decorated the chair for her. And it was a great moment. It was a very happy moment. Got the ring. Of course, I got down on one knee and I asked her to marry me. And of course, she said, yeah, and she tackled me at the same time. So it was all love. It was a really special moment. I just want to say, of course, I love you. This is, a very special moment in our life, in my life, of course, in your life, of course. I just love you dearly for having, being strong for us, our family, having my back, just motivating me through all of my trials and tribulations, whether it was good or bad. You kept me lifted, praying for me, just really was the real backbone of our family. You know, a lot of people say, oh, she's the backbone, but you know, I really endured what the backbone really means, and you have really carried us on your back in this relationship these last 2 years, and I really appreciate you for just keeping me humble, like I said, praying for me, praying for us, me doing the same thing, vice versa. I just hope this is the best day of our lives, starting a new chapter. It's just a beautiful moment that I never thought that I would get.
If you love me, won't you?